What's happening guys, this is Shrenik for Cell Action and this is the comparison video of the Samsung Galaxy Grand running on 4.2 Jelly Bean and 4.1 Jelly Bean. This is the Samsung Galaxy Grand running on 4.1 Jelly Bean and this one is the Samsung Galaxy Grand updated to 4.2 Jelly Bean officially. Let's start with the benchmarks on both the devices. Let's start with the Antutu benchmark. We have performed a test and the result is 9926, but we are gonna test it again. And here we go. We will resume the video till the test is complete. And here are the results of the Antutu benchmarks. The Galaxy Grand with the 4.1 Jelly Bean scores 10,331 points, whereas the Galaxy Grand with 4.2 Jelly Bean scores only 10,203 points. This is very disappointing that the upgrade degraded the point of the Galaxy Grand. You can see the scores 10,331 and 10,203. Now I'm gonna test the quadrant standard on both the devices. Let's run full benchmark. We will resume the video when the test is complete. You can see the FPS on both the devices around 60. It's quite good. The results are out. Let's proceed. Sending the result to the server, and the device with 4.1 Jelly Bean scores 3755, while the device with 4.2 scores 3571. You can see the points of both the devices. Now I'm gonna test the Nina Mark II benchmark. Let's run it. We will resume the video till the test is complete. Out, the Galaxy Grand with 4.1 scores 58.1 FPS, while the Galaxy Grand with 4.2 Jelly Bean scores 58.3 FPS. Now we will run the last benchmark. The last benchmark is the Velamo benchmark. This benchmark is for the HTML content or the browser. We will resume the video till the test is complete. Guys, the result is out. The Galaxy Grand with 4.1 scores 1351 in the Velamo HTML5 benchmark, while the Galaxy Grand with 4.2 Jelly Bean scores 1304 in the Velamo HTML5 benchmark. This was Shrenik for Cell Action. Subscribe to youtube.com/cellaction. Like us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Thank you guys for watching.